chance to race against Lance today, but you did the next best thing and broke his record. Were you bummed that he had to pull out, or?
Oh yeah, it would have been great to have him here. You know, look what his attendance has done to this event. It's grown the event, brought in sponsorship, and it, you know, it's just brought a lot of notoriety to this event. So it would have been great to have him here. But I think the field was much deeper this year.
Yeah.
You could see that, you know, the fact that last year Lance was alone from the bottom of the column line all the way back. And this year, Jeremy and I were together all the way to the power line, sorry. So it would have been great to have him here because he would have been in the mix and would have hurt that much more though. So I have no illusions of, you know, being one of the best mountain bikers. Those guys are, not only are they super strong, but they have unbelievable skills.
With that said, how do you feel about breaking the record? I mean,
that's nice. I mean, I honestly, I didn't care. You know, like 20 miles to go, I didn't care if we were an hour behind or if I was a half an hour ahead. I just wanted to get it done. And counting every foot to go, every mile, 2 miles to go, 1 mile to go. I mean, it was just torturous. And only when I crossed the line did I even think about it. But you know, happy and very proud to have broken the record. I think the biggest challenge is the altitude, no doubt. It just makes you suffer, and you have one speed. I mean, the altitude puts you in place. I felt nauseous, I had a headache, searing legs, searing lungs, knife in my back.
Congrats, man.
That was
epic. You too. Oh. Took me a while to get up the street.
So Levi, when you talk to Lance, will you thank or curse him for introducing you?
Yeah, I think I might curse him, actually.
It's kind of how I feel right now.
Yeah, I don't know. Towards the end there, I was like, I don't think I'm coming back to this race. But, you know, a year will pass and I'll forget. And I'll be like, yeah, Leadville, that was cool.
You might even wake up tomorrow.
No, I think I'll wake up tomorrow very, very stiff.